slippery sleight of hand in Sydney by magicians at meeting of mystery and magic. Thirsty magic man shows how to make room for the other half. Nan Hargreaves asks audience to choose a colour and corresponding kerchief collapses. Can you quench candles without causing cremated cuticles? Or wizardly wave a wonder wand? Or magically mislay your mum-in-law?